That's you fellas. Listen to me. Got something to tell you. I want you to listen to every word and govern yourself accordingly. Now pay attention. You see these girls with these fine diamonds and fox furs and fine clothes? Well, Jack, they're looking for a husband. And you're listening to a man that knows.
They're not hooking.
They ain't fooling. And if you fool around with them, you're going to get yourself a school. If she saves your dough and won't go to a show,
beware.
Beware. And if she's easy to kiss and never resist, be careful.
Beware, brother.
Be careful. And if you go for a walk and she just listens while you talk,
she's
trying to hook. And if nobody's looking and she asks you to taste her cooking, don't do it. Don't do it. And if you go to a show and she wants to sit in the back row,
bring her down front. Bring her right down front.
If you're going for a snack and she wants a boot in the back, watch her. She's trying to hook her. And listen, if she's used to caviar and fine silk, and when she goes out with you, she wants a hot dog and a malted milk. She's been used to going to Carnegie Hall, and when you take out nightclub, she wants to hear one meatball.
That's all.
If she grabs your hand and says, "Darling, you're such a nice man."
Beware,
I'm telling you. Now, listen to me. You think he's listening to me?
Yeah, yeah.
You better listen to me. I'm telling you what's being put out. You better pick up on it. Now listen to this. If a sister calls you brother, you better get further. I'm telling you. You better hit her. And if she's kind of wild, she said, "Darling, please give me a trial." Don't do it. Don't be weak. Don't give it to her. If she looks up in your face and just melts into place, let her melt. Forget it. Think he's paying attention? Should I ask him about it? Should I tell him everything? Okay, I'll tell him. Listen, if she calls you on the phone and she says, "Darling, are you all alone?"
Tell
her no, you got three girls with you. Don't pay no attention to women. Stand up for your rights. Be a man, that's right. Should I tell him about it? Well, listen, this is very important. If you turn out the light and she don't fight, that's all. That's all. That's the end. It's too late, man. She got you hooked. You just well to stick with her. Put on that racing farm and pay attention to me. Now listen, if you get home about 2 and you don't know what to do, and you pull back the curtain and the whole family's looking at you, get your business straight and set the date. And don't be late. Gate.
So brother, beware!